years, months, weeks and days. Teacher Lucy is here telling us about the calendar. Lucy ma'am says that one calendar year has 12 months or 52 weeks or 365 days. But a leap year has 366 days and comes once in 4 years. So, the leap year comes after 48 months or 208 weeks or 1460 days. 10 years period is called a decade. Thank you, ma'am.